Analyzing rides teaches cyclists what they can do to get faster, and that's what the ride analysis page helps riders do best. Riders get to drill into the details of every trainer road and outdoor workout to learn what happened during a specific ride and how they can improve. For trainer road workouts, riders find a breakdown of every interval, a personal records chart for each PR achieved during that particular workout, and details on time spent in each power zone. Outdoor workouts also include specific outdoor workout details like elevation profile, distance, and speed, as well as an interactive map displaying GPS data for that ride. Each chart on the ride analysis page is interactive with the workout graph at the top of the page. For insights into specific portions of their workouts, riders have the ability to click and drag on the workout graph to create custom intervals. This is a power file of a race the rider placed 7th in. This rider was dropped from the main group during the climb. They want to place better next time by improving how they performed during that segment. Looking at their custom interval, they can now see the wattage and duration of the climb to set a benchmark to improve with their training. They can see that next time they'll need to put out more than 230 watts. The rider can take that insight into their training to improve their performance in next year's race.